AgriVive.com, reviving the world through agriculture. Hello and welcome, this is Neil. Thank you for joining me. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about where to buy bulk grains. And at this moment, I know of just over 1,450 grain storage silos in the United States. And what I've done is I've mapped them, and I want to show you where they're located and how many of them are in each state. Now, in order to save time, I'm only going to show you the ones that have 20 or more storage silos, grain storage silos. Otherwise, the video is going to just be way too long. So if you look in the south, Florida has 20, Mississippi has 23, Louisiana has 33, Arkansas 47, Texas 161, Oklahoma 39, Tennessee 29, and Kentucky has 20. Now, if you look in the Midwest, where most of them are, you'll find that Ohio has 69. Indiana 110, Illinois 237, Minnesota 55, North Dakota 36, South Dakota 73, Nebraska 69, Kansas 63, Iowa 39, and Missouri 48. Now in the west, you'll see Montana has 34, Idaho 21, Colorado 29, and California 27. Now, are you in need of large scale grain production? Bulk or wholesale grains for your mill, silo, storehouse, for trade, or for resale, then I can help. Please visit my website at www.agrivive.com, like you see here on the bottom of the page, and go to the Contact Neil page and contact me from there. I'll see you there. Agrivive.com, reviving the world through agriculture.